Welcome to another on-demand video demonstration. In this video demonstration, we'll be going over creation of a migration project for a tenant-to-tenant migration in the on-demand solution. Then we'll be migrating some test users to demonstrate the migration portion of the product. To create a migration project, you simply click the Go button either on the home page or the Migration tab. After clicking the Go button, we simply select the New Project widget, and we confirm our source and target tenants that we added in an earlier demonstration. It may take some time for the initial connections to be initialized, and we can click the Get Started link or Configure Connections link. We'll start with the source connections. We select the tenant and click Edit. Here we supply our global administrator credentials, usually an account designated with those credentials for migration purposes. There will be a brief sign-in page to specify the consent and permissions that we're going to grant this account. And then we click Save. Now we'll do the same for the target tenant. As you can see, these changes were successfully applied. Next is to create a discovery task to discover all migratable objects. So we'll click the Create Discovery Task link, and then we'll click Next and name the discovery task. We'll confirm that these details are true, and then click Finish. As we can see at the top, the task has been created, and we can click the View Details or Tasks tab to view the progress. At this point, the discovery task is now complete, and we should have an accurate view of all migratable objects within the directory on the source tenant. If there's a pre-existing account you want to match it to, you simply click the Match button and specify the matching attributes. But in this case, we're just migrating the account from the source to the target because there's no pre-existing target account we want to associate it with. We confirm the target domain name, and then we name the task. We'll start it automatically and click Finish. And we'll click View Details, and we'll wait for this task to complete. As we can see, this migration task is now complete. The license is actually applied when you migrate the user's mailbox. So what we're going to do next is just that. We'll select the user account, and then click Migrate Mail. We're going to use the default options here, because there's only one primary mailbox for each that's going to be required. You can set your exclusion options all throughout here. So we'll specify these domains, and we choose specifically what we want to migrate in terms of mail, calendar, and other items, and we'll click Finish. And the task is started, so we'll click View Details, and we'll pause and resume when this task is completed. Now the task is complete, and the content should be migrated. This concludes this demonstration. Thank you for watching. To learn more about Quest On Demand, or to access a free trial, please visit us online.